The rusty door led to an abandoned part of the station, closed off since the early 40s. Something big was going down at Roscoe Street. Maybe that's why Alex had wanted to meet me here. Maybe not. One way or the other, I was gonna find out.
Is rising.
Yeah, I wouldn't joke about it if I was you. Yeah? The station's not secured. Someone decided to play hero upstairs.
That's all we need.
You now live from the crime scene.
Who is this?
Right back at you.
This is Deputy Chief Jim Bro-
of order from the NYPD. You are to cease your criminal activities and surrender immediately.
Sure thing, Jim. Me and the boys have been talking, and everyone's real sorry. They'll never do it again.
Who the hell is this?
Being placed at the scene of a bank robbery wouldn't have tipped the odds in my favor. The bank robber's score lay on the table. The bank robbers have been after Acer Corporation bonds. The Acer success story had recently been on every channel and on the cover of every magazine. The bank robbers had left their tools on the table. Judging by the detonators, the crooks had bought enough explosives to send Lady Liberty into orbit. Thank you.
Almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, we're glad to see you.
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue.
It's an armed robbery. A tunnel job straight to the Roscoe bank vault through the old station wall. This is White. This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex? Alex!
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes. Alex had kept me relatively sane for the past 3 years. Now I didn't know how I felt. Somehow he had stumbled upon something big and ended up stepping on Jack Lupino's toes.